Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. How's everyone doing tonight?
Yeah.
Thank you so much for joining us.
Sure.
Before we get started with this wonderful group, I just want to give a mention to Mr. Mike Starsnick, who is sponsoring the show here at Smalls. By a round of applause for him.
Yeah.
If you wish to sponsor a show here at Smalls, you can reach out to us at foundation@smallslive.com, and we can tell you how to do that. Tonight we have Mr. Matt Wilson on drums. Mr. Jay Anderson on bass. Mr. Rich Perry on tenor saxophone. And leading the speaker on the piano, Mr. Mark Saskin.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, it's working.
Is it on?
I believe so.
Okay. That was a tune by myself entitled Man Behind the Curtain. This is from a CD that we did, same band. And we're going to do Ugly Beauty now, Thelonious Monk tune.
Mark, can you do that in three or four?
This will be in
the tune is in three, but it's marked when you're doing it in four.
Well,
whatever you want to do.
Yeah, let me just, I'll start it back.
Thank you.
title track to my new recording, and this is called Ballad for a Rainy Afternoon, and hope you like it.
Thank you.
Shorty?
Short one, yeah.
Shorty. Okay, Shorty left.
Thank you.
once again, Sir Richard Perry on tenor saxophone. Mr. Jay Anderson on bass. Mr. Matt Wilson on drums. And leading this group, Mr. Mark Salkin on piano. Thank you again to Mr. Mike Starsnick for sponsoring the show here at Smalls. And thank you to all of you for being here and supporting live music. I believe Mark has CDs for sale if you want to buy some CDs and you can talk to him after the show. Also, we need to clear the heads for the next set. But thank you for joining us. Hope to see you again soon. Once again, Mark Soskin.
Thank you.
You guys gave me this. back sometime.
Okay, great.
I've done that. I did that Rochester.
right there.
You got it? Oh, there it is. Okay. So we're going to do that. So that's the set. Okay, great. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Options. Yeah. Nice for a set. Yeah. Yeah.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. How's everyone doing tonight? Thank you so much for joining us. Before we get started with this wonderful group, I just wanted to make an announcement. We want to thank Mr. Mike Starsnick for sponsoring the show here at Smalls. We got to have a round of applause for him. If you want to sponsor the show at Smalls, you can reach out to us at foundation@smallslive.com and we can tell you how to do that. Tonight we have Mr. Matt Wilson on drums. Mr. Jay Anderson on bass. Mr. Rich Perry on tenor saxophone. And then he was quartet, Mr. Mark Soskin on piano.
Thank you. Thank you.
long ago and far away. We're going to continue now with a tune by John Appleton.
Is there a switch?
There is. Is it off?
I don't think it's off.
It's off?
Hello?
Stand microphones. So, yeah, this tune is by John Abercrombie, who I've worked with, and did some tours with John. And this is a song he wrote called Labor Day.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Rich Perry on tenor sax. Jay Anderson on the bass. Matt Wilson on the drums. And myself, Mark Soski on the piano.
Thank you.
like to take this in a different direction now. This is an Ornette Coleman tune.
Uh-oh.
And it's called Round Trip. Round Trip. Anything goes.
Thank you. to Matt Wilson on drums. Mr. Jay Anderson on bass. Mr. Rich Perry on tenor saxophone. And of course, Mark Tosin on piano leading this wonderful quartet. Thank you again to Mike Starsnick for sponsoring the show here at Smalls. Thank you so much to all of you for being here, supporting live music, supporting jazz. I believe there are CDs for sale. If you want to buy some, just talk to Mark and he will gladly help you with that. We have to turn the house for the next set, but thank you so much for joining us. Have a wonderful evening.